Under 17 was when her body started pressing. Been under scrutiny from dudes since early adolescence. Understood the game, understood just how to play it. She understood underprivileged was overrated. Always under pressure cause her face was unforgiving. Underage, but her body done seen hella living. With attention undivided, she had understanding that underneath it all, the money was what really mattered. And her mentality was, man, I gotta have it. Had seen her mother struggle underwater with finances. With no father unsupervised, she learned to manage. Undeterred, she would serve him till it hurt from damage. Undereducated, but she knew enough to know the golden rule is that you rule if you control the gold. And her cap was golden, so she understood her role. Kept the money folded on the under, never told. She was under the illusion men would always spin whenever sex was introduced. Used to playing games under covers, under wraps, under the misconception sex would always bring the snaps. Unpredictable, her lifestyle was hella shady. Trying to trap a baller, get him whooped and have his baby. Under the influence, underweight and hella skinny. Loud talking out in public like that shit was pretty. Undereducated, never knew what she was missing. Didn't understand the fact she didn't have to pimp to get it. Till a real pimp came along and got her twisted and put the hanger on that ass, cold and unforgiving. Stay down, lay down and get my bread. Before we put the smack down, that was all he said. All she wanted was to be like Kim Kardashian. Funny how that works on the mattress back again. Circumstances 28 seemed like a blessing. Tried to undergo a transformation to escape. Went underground for a while, stayed undetected. But it was understaffed at the shelter and she left it. Took her chances though they all told her to be cautious. She was unconcerned, their alarm was met with nonchalance. Called the undertaker cause they found her unresponsive. In her underwear, underneath a parking structure. It was too late to understand what could have saved her. Underestimate these streets and end up under daisies. So much untapped potential underneath the surface. In the end, gotta ask, was it really worth it? So sad she was caught up in the undertow. Never really knowing, never had a chance to really grow. All alone, just a full-grown little girl in the undertow.